San Francisco and found him floating around next to a couple of rats on a piece of bread so
nobody else showed up.
That's pretty much it. Because I've seen you guys played at my birthday party, so
exactly.
I saw you playing in Exodus, fit in real good. Mm-hmm. So the new record's out, makes album number 5, still.
No ballads. Never will be.
How come?
Because could you go to an Exodus show and like see the lighters light up and this kind of thing go on? I don't think so.
Never will.
I think they'd be all squashed to death.
So you're never gonna do a ballad.
Never.
And I'm not. When I'm saying that, I'm not saying, come on, do a ballad. I mean, I'm glad.
No, we'll never do one, Rick. You know us too well, bro. Uh-huh. We'll never do one.
So the new record's out right now. It's called Force of Habit, and you recorded this one in London.
Yeah, in London, England, with Chris Tangredis producing the album. We were there for like 8 weeks. And we had a little flat on Finchley Road in London, and we just recorded our boots off.
Well, we're gonna find out more about the new Exodus record and about videos and tour dates, but right now, let's play a video from Exodus and I'll let you introduce this.
Go ahead, Butler. This is your
thing.
This
is the brand new video from Exodus, and it's called Good Day to Die on Headbangers Ball.
How you like doing the videos?
It was fun.
A thrill and a half, ain't it?
The first day it was 200 degrees out, and the second day it was 30 degrees, and it was fun.
So that's nice for the little variety. So how's the record doing?
Well, it started off doing really good, and then we went to our president of the record label and walked in his office and tripped over the coffee maker and knocked coffee all over the guy's desk. And suddenly it stopped selling, so.
So you gotta apologize to him, so. I don't know. Everybody, if you are a hard rock fan, you like it heavy, like it loud, check out the new Exodus record. And a couple songs I want to talk about. You've always done some pretty cool covers, not your typical rock covers. In the past, Exodus has taken kind of a regular song and made it Exodus style. And for instance, on this record, you do Bitch.
Right.
And you do Pump It Up,
which is
the Elvis Costello song.
Yeah.
And Bitch, of course, is the Stones. Now, is this the kind of stuff that you listen to, or do you just like to take a fun song and...
Well, I mean, that too. I mean, we listen to this that kind of stuff. It's like the Rolling Stones are classic hard rock, you know, classic rock and roll. And so, you know, Elvis Costello was the beginning of an era for that kind of music, for like the new wave type thing. And it's a rockin' song. And, you know, why not do songs that rock? Everybody, if you're in a heavy metal band, they like to do new wave of British heavy metal covers or punk covers. We thought it was kind of cool if we, you know, like we did Lowrider on Fabulous Disaster.
Oh, which was killer.
And, you know, we do those on this one. So I'm sure on the next couple of Exodus records, we'll find some really cool covers to come up with. New wave of British heavy metal, non-punk, so we'll see what happens.
Okay.
Maybe do a cover from one of your old bands, Rick.
Shut up. We're going to be back with Exodus in just a little bit, maybe. But right now, here's Led Zeppelin with Over the Hills and Far Away. But right now, we're here with Exodus, and John Tempesta is now joining us. How's it going?
Pretty good.
So nice to see you.
You too, man.
Anyways, talk about a couple of songs on the record. First of all, the song Good Day to Die.
Well, Good Day to Die was written about a good friend of mine who committed suicide when we came off the road a couple of years ago. And he wrote a 10-page suicide note, and it was like the heaviest reading I ever did. And we wanted to write a song about it, and none of the music had fit really lyrics that we had written for it. And then Gary came up with the stuff for Good Day to Die, and it was just like, wow, the lyrics will fit that song so well. And so, you know, we want to send a positive message out with this song, you know, saying that, you know, with suicide you don't get a second chance, and, you know, there's so much more to live for.
Yeah, and I understand you did a public service announcement.
Right, I did. It should be showing it on MTV anytime now.
Yeah, because that's something, I mean, we get a lot of the letters to the Headbangers Ball deal with people, you know, from our peer group that are going through the problems with suicide, and it's something that we just want to put out there so many times. No matter what, get over it, it's not worth it, you know?
Definitely.
Okay, let's talk real quick about the tour. You guys are on the road, or about to go back on the road. You were on the road with Sabbath, everything went good with that.
Oh yeah, great guys, amazing. We had a blast. We had a real blast.
And now tour plans with DRI and Propane and Body Count.
Looks like December 3rd. We're putting it together, so it'll start flying somewhere.
Okay, well go out and buy the Exodus record. If you don't know about it, check it out. If you're an Exodus fan, you probably already got it. So buy another copy and give it away for a Christmas gift.
Yeah, good idea.
See,
Rick.
Well
done,
Rick.
Well,
man.
Okay. I like that.
And obviously, seeing you guys on the road. And stick around, there's much more Headbangers Ball coming up. It could be your cash register with the money. 10,000 CDs, it could be yours. Members of the band Exodus, they won't be yours, but everything in the record store will be. And all you've got to do is watch for details on how to enter the MTV Gives Away the Store contest. Now what you've got to do is identify 10 specially selected videos that feature the MTV Record Store logo on the screen during the day. You'll get all the CDs, you'll get all the displays. That CD probably will be in it too. Right now we're going to be playing 3 videos in a row for you, starting off with something very, 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 very killer. And a lot of you people say, God, you keep on saying you like this, you like that. If I say I like a video, it's because I like it. I like this one. Here's, they're taking the money. You better hurry up and enter the contest. Here's Pantera with Walk.